Alright, today on Call of Duty Ghosts, we are going home where the battle is going on. Holy shit, we're under attack. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So we are going home. Homecoming. We have to prevent Santa Monica from falling. Can we do it? Can
I've
we
seen
succeed?
Soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax.
Yeah?
The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time.
Yes, did you
now,
hear that?
He was actually hunting the ghosts.
Thanks.
But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. And somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father.
One question though. How did the Federation rise so much and where did they get all of the guns? Oh, damn it!
Hold your fire! Those are our guys! Weapons down! You Viking?
How can we help?
Command needs more men on the front line!
Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you. The rest of you are with me. Let's move out! Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Anywhere from Captain Walker's command post.
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son.
Keep it moving!
Damn it!
Target in the trenches! Grab cover!
Drone Control's defensive teams are reporting massive casualties and need assistance.
Roger that! Pass me through!
Go.
Thank you.
see if you can move under this thing. Let's go, let's go! Watch out! Shit, I can't get through! Just go upstairs and find Dad. I'll look for another way around.
Okay. Oh! No!
Logan! Shit! You're bleeding! Looks worse than it is. You're gonna be okay. Watch out!
Alright, get us out of here!
Hey, we're not going anywhere.
Calm down, kid.
Hey! We just saved your asses!
And need your help!
The hell you didn't!
Go it! All of you! We have to go back. Our dad's down there, and we're not leaving without him.
That's real admirable of you. But your father's not there anymore.
What?
Dad, this whole time you were one of them. You were a ghost.
Try the ghost! That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. And we'll lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
Well, how's that possible?
He was one of us.
Right. That explains everything now. Of course.
It was...
Continue.
12 years ago, when the Federation's military threatened all of South America, their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed.
What?
It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Oh, great. So now he's hunting us. Kinda calms you down, doesn't it? Well, it does. It doesn't. Great. What fucked. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. And until then, bye-bye and good luck, I guess.